Yeah, not bad. Selected. Thank you. 15, not bad, thanks. Damn it, Bubba. Thank you. No, not this camera. Come on. It's the stupidest camera. Why would I want that? cam. Heavens. I didn't think they were going to be dead. I shouldn't have hesitated there. Not too bad, that plank is. Could have made another cycle on the bolt though. Better snippets too. Better rings. At least I don't lose time. Yeah. Come on.
Oh,
Ah, that's the flag. Damn it. Went around the wrong side. That's pretty bad considering I lost a race there. Damn. I knew that was going to happen. One of my cameras zoomed out there too. There we go. Both that big bomb and its backup strat was the one thing that I practiced before this run. And of course it's the one thing that's gone horribly wrong as well. Maybe I just shouldn't practice things. Are you serious, game? Off game. How it, like, didn't register the 50 C lefts that I inputted before, but it registered the one C right that I did to try and turn the camera, and interpreted it as a gold feathers. Great game. Fuck off! Fucking serious right now. Oh. What the hell? This game. Come on. I usually go for life boat jump here, but I'm not going to bother now. It's really hard on pal. Thank you. That RBV is a little bit better. Still heaps of room on it though. Come on. Wow. Thank you. bastard. I picked him too. This fucking game. Acorn. Only so much time here. Thank you. Always land on the floor, I don't know why. I think I'm not supposed to split so I get there. There we go. It's more accurate. Come on. I have one more Mumbo token here than usual. Oh, I've got heaps of Mumbo tokens. Well, I can be a lot more chill with them. So I could have got one down there. And I can get one behind the Gobi's G. Easy as. Done there. There we go. Dumpster. Dirtiest Dundies. Long jumps. Dumpster on these long johns, dumpster on these long johns, dumpster on these long johns, dumpster on these long johns. Dumpster on these long johns, dumpster on these long johns, dumpster on these long johns. 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 Dumpster on these long johns, dumpster on these long johns, dumpster on these long johns. Dumpster on these long johns, dumpster on these long johns, dumpster on these long johns. Come on. Stop strandy's long jumps. Dumpster on these long jumps.
One too many A presses.
Dumpster on these long jumps. Why isn't my couch showing up there? Is it not a sharp train in the game? That clearly would have gone in. Yeah, it was too far away. That works. Oh, why couldn't I hit him? What? Yellow, red, light blue. You're gonna talk to me again when I try and get this. I know you are. Thank you. Yellow, dark blue, pink, purple. red to purple. Pink. Purple. Red. Purple. Dark blue. Dark blue. Dark blue. Dark blue. Dark blue. Dark blue. Pink. Really mean to do that, but that's alright. It's that same window. Same window as just before. Thank you. Nice luck here. Very good. Top 220 is nice. Can't wait to swap to NTSC though. purpose of this 100% run is because I've got a new cart for Banjo, and I wanted to set up an FFM file on it last night, and I need one that has eggs as well. So that was sort of an FFM setup. And what I'll do is I'll use the FFM file without eggs flying or gold feathers on this file that I just did here, and then I'll learn eggs, and that'll be my 90% FFM file. Thanks to the host, RPG Gaming. Alright, so that'll be my last 100% for the night, but I do have time for an 90% run. And if that goes to shit, I'll try Soundcastle percent. So I got about an hour and a half. But I'll let the credits play out, as usual. Oh, thanks, VDA. Yeah, I was pretty happy with it. The only thing, like, for Zizi Peak and Go Views were pretty awful. But apart from that, it was fairly alright. Still so much more to go though. And I think the main reason that I PB'd there was because I was using basically all safe strats. So no lifeboat jump, no tree jump, heckin' grill chompers and stuff, all that kind of stuff. But I found out that like lifeboat jump and tree jump in Treasure Trove Cove, they're harder on PAL, so I'm not going to start doing those again until I swap to NTSC. I mean, I can do them on PAL, but I would be kind of inconsistent at them, and then I tried on NTSC and they're free, so I'll do those then. That's right, dude. Yeah, without a full-in click-log wood, that would have been 219 flat, probably. Well, that's alright. The fun thing about 100% is I can still PB. What are you doing still working at like 9 at night, dude? Surely you'd be done by now. That's a good thing about 100%, lots of green and gold. Well, the other dumb thing that's hard on PAL is that jump in Spiral Mountain from the log to the honeycomb log. It's basically impossible to jump across those two logs in PAL, but it's free on NTSC. Edit a video on paper. That sucks, dude. How would you even do that? Credits is still going. That sounds awful, VDA. Yeah, RBA route. Like, if there was 100% TAS with FFM, then it would definitely use the RBA route, because it would also do Clankers early as well. But, like, you can do all the same stuff on PAL as you can on NTSC, it's just a heck of a lot less consistent. And the physics are nicer on NTSC. So, like RTA, it's definitely worth swapping the NTSC over that 20 seconds maybe that you'd save on the RBA route. Go, 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 go. Yeah, Stiv, he usually plays at that time, and it's so weird because it must be like 2 in the morning for him or something, when I was watching him. I just get 219 something, 219.31. Twelve, 2:13 spiral, 25:06. Grunty Slayer went a lot better. That was that furnace fun, I reckon. The got a 25:06, 4:55, 7:39. That's gold. Probably got 9:12. Close. Not close. 11:30. 10:54. That's a lot better. Still not great though. Yeah. Yeah, it's cool having him stream during the day for hours, but it's kind of bad because it's like he always streams exactly when I'm at uni and in a lecture.